back with more Wreckfest, ladies and gentlemen. And we shall be continuing on.
Oops.
But wait, what the hell? Regional juniors, national amateurs. There's actual freaking, like, things in this game. Maybe I should do a campaign at some point and see how it does.
How it does. Dude, I don't know what the hell it is. My freaking left shoulder is killing me. And I have no idea why it's freaking so sore. The customer map.
So we're going to be doing the Fire Rock Raceway is the next one. So probably going to do 10 laps. I am curious, what do we have here? Banger race, team race. What? A team race? I wonder what a team race does. Elimination race? Oh, God. Oh, I would be awful at this. Dude, this looks like... Oh, this has potential. Oh, okay, so there's... Okay. Maybe we should do an elimination race. Or maybe a team race? I feel like a team race would get so fucking absurd. How many teams can you have? Four. This might be fun for another all-track tour. Like, this might be fun for another all-track tour. Obviously not right now. Man, dude, I don't know. I kind of want to try it, but... Alas, we are here to just do this all-track tour. I should have looked at these before. Both of those sound really cool. Like, I feel like a team race with lawnmowers would be hilarious. I feel like an elimination race with lawnmowers would be stupid. So maybe for the next all-track tour of this game, we'll do team races, but it'll be all Class A, and it'll be four teams. Like, I'm really curious as to how that would go. The volume is really low, and I apologize. I always forget, like, how to, like, do it. So I'm actually pretty good at this track. I just need to be patient with it. Ouch, bitch. I don't know what that guy's doing. Ooh, someone's curb hopping and they are going around. Hell, he saved it. Good shit. Ooh, bad boy got shunted by Texas now. We're in 10th. I want to get on the outside. I know better than to do this, but I feel like there's a chance. Okay, I don't know what you're doing. Metal scream realm up here, buddy. Sarge kind of broke in there really hard. Oh my god, fucking who the hell is that fucking just throwing it in there? Copperhead? What a bastard. A thrasher, I'm trying not to get into you. Now that I'm like, well, I'm not really alone, but now that we're not like going too wide in all the corners, I can finally maybe focus a little bit. Thrasher better fucking hope I don't catch him. Vicious, what the fuck? I'm in 10th. Rob Crusher's 17 seconds in front. This is legit going to be an actual race, because I don't see how my driving ability alone is going to get me to the front. But we can try. I might be able to catch Mr. Knuckles, though. Hmm. This reminds me of when I did... You know, I keep telling myself that I haven't recorded in a while, but I did the Jared and Labonte All-Track Tour not too long ago. I did Driver 2 not too long ago. I did at least 2 to 3 sessions back in November or so. Oh, you know what it was? I started off the month of December sick. And I guess not that much time has really passed. I don't know if I'm better than Mr. Knuckles, but we'll try. Yeah, Mr. Knuckles is better than me. That's okay, we're in 10th. Screaming Eagle's behind me, but he really hasn't, like, made a move yet. Are we catching live traffic, or what the fuck's going on up here? Oh, somebody's just actually off the pace. What did happen to Thrasher? Oops. Hold on. I think I just heard something in the kitchen. Hold on, I'll be right back. Somebody just went to fucking... My mother would be awake. I just heard something like in the kitchen, and I was just like, huh. The cat freaking knocked down a thing of sockets earlier, so I'm just trying to, like, make sure she's not making a mess again. Oh, I nearly quit that sign. Halfway home, ladies and gentlemen. Lap traffic is definitely going to come into play. I like how there's just a shit ton of tires on the track through this section. Oops. I'm gonna catch Screaming Eagle again. That's gonna have to be in traffic. I actually think I'm catching Screaming Eagle a little bit. Screaming Eagle and I are either really equal, or Screaming Eagle has got some kind of problem, because he passed me, but I'm keeping him in check. He hasn't really pulled away. I think I'm beating him in this downhill S portion, though. This is probably the most enticing battle on the track, personally. Thank you. 3 laps to go. We're in 9th. I think we were as high as 3rd or 4th, but we almost got spun out by Thrasher, and that kind of like set us back a little bit. Now, I believe we are catching this car up here in front of us, so... Or at least me and Eagle are. Oh yeah, I'm definitely a lot better through this S portion. But he's a little bit better on corner exit here. Corner's tricky. 2 to go. 1 lap traffic up ahead. Oh, and frickin' Eagle caught this white car in a bad spot. Oh, they might go around. To move screaming out of the way. I don't want to turn him around. I'm going to see if I can get 2-for-1 here. Oh my goodness gracious, and that ruined a lot of what I was doing. That ruined a lot of everything for me. I don't know if I'm going to be able to catch fucking Eagle. Oh, there's more lap traffic ahead. There's a chance. White flag. Yeah, screaming can't get by this guy. Screaming Eagle would be a top 5 if I could fucking get by him. He got past the lap car, it didn't matter. God damn it, whoever that fucking was the last lap fucking ruined it for me, because not only did I get caught up in the accident, but my car got detrimented. That's alright, I'll take a 6th. The 6th isn't bad. I mean, we were like running 9th the majority of that race. That wasn't too bad.